So this is the castle of Sar. Which is always striking with its vineyards, Le Vigneron.